There was less room to move in my house this weekend. The walls were swollen and bright, and the doors had curled and stretched into paneled grin, and the trees outside bent and snapped to poke fingers through the keyhole, and the winds pressed up their cheeks against windows, and the clouds clapped loud enough to be heard, and the light lapped at all the bricks. And all this was to peek inside at your shoes, kicked off, treasured by tile in anticipation, like a butterfly on a small boy's arm. The floor and me, a landscape of goosebumps.